Good morning, Woodlawn family. So glad to see you guys here today. Would you stand up with us? We got an incredible opportunity here this morning to worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Can we welcome our online campus here this morning? It's always great. And ultimately, can we welcome Jesus in this house here this morning? Jesus, we just love you. We thank you for our freedom. We thank you for Communion Sunday here this morning. We just thank you. Here's the deal on this first song. If you're dealing with anything Pastor talked about at this past service, with anxiety, fear, maybe you're going through a battle, just believe in faith. Here this morning, we're going to sing out that you have already won. Say that. Say, I have already won because Jesus is for me. Come on, let's put our hands together here this morning. Come on, give him your all, everything you got.
There is peace in the valley when the enemy's surrounding. I will not fear. There is light in the darkness. He's a fire by night, always with us. Lord,
on the throne, and we're singing to him this morning. Let's sing.
We lift our eyes. There's more on our sides. This battle is already won. We put our faith in things we've not yet seen. Our battle is already won. We live. We lift our eyes. There's more.
You know, whatever you're facing today, the name of Jesus has the power to switch that here this morning. You might have came in with something real, real heavy. You might be going through a battle. The name of Jesus, the King of Kings, the Redeemer can switch that here this morning. You got to believe that in faith.
And I just want to speak the name of Jesus. And over every heart and every mind. I know there is peace within your presence. I speak Jesus. And I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to break. We're declaring there is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus.
'Cause your name is power, your name is healing, your name is life. Break every stronghold, shine through the shadows.
Stand with us here and say,
Jesus, for my family, I'm gonna speak the holy name, Jesus.
The devil is lost.
Power.
Jesus. We just thank you for what you did on the cross, Lord. We want to be your hands and feet, letting the world know of your grace, your mercy, your kindness, your love. We just thank you. There's power in your name. There's authority in your name to conquer it all.
Shout Jesus from the mountains and Jesus in the streets.
We're gonna shout
Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for our families, we speak the holy name.
Come on, Jesus.
Oh, we shout your name, Jesus.
Yes, we do.
We shout Jesus from the mountains and Jesus in
remember this morning. Your name is
power.
He's not weak.
Your name is
if you're sick here today, he's your healer.
Your name is
life.
Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows. Burn like a
blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Come on, thank you.
He's been my fourth man in the fire, time after time. Born of his spirit, washed in his blood. And what he did for me on Calvary is more than enough.
Can we say today, church, say?
That I trust in God, my Savior, the one who will never fail. He will never fail. And I trust in God.
For this,
that I know the author of tomorrow has ordered my steps.
So, because we're redeemed,
so this is my story.
Yes, it is,
and this is my song. I'm praising.
Trust in God. thank you, Jesus, that we serve a living God.
'Cause I sought the Lord and he heard and he answered. I sought the Lord and he heard and he answered. I sought the Lord and he heard and he answered. That's why I trust him. I sought the Lord.
Lord, we trust in you today. We thank you that in an ever-changing world, Lord, we can trust you. God, we thank you that, Lord, you are faithful. You are with us. Lord, we're not alone in the battles of life. We're not alone in the challenges of life. We're not alone in the victories of life. You are there. You are our ever-present help in time of trouble. And that is why we can trust you in the good times and in the bad times, because you are faithful. In Jesus' name, y'all believe that this morning? God is faithful. He is faithful. That happens to be one of my very favorite songs. I asked the team to do that back at the outdoor service. You know, you can trust God. You know, life comes at us in different ways, good times, bad times. But what we do know is through it all, he is faithful. I sought the Lord and he heard and he answered. So many times in my life, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know which way to go. And I sought the Lord. And he answered. Let that encourage somebody today. Maybe your back's against the wall. Let me tell you today, when you seek God with all of your heart, you will find him and he will answer. He is good.